My name is Margaret Woma again. Today is the finale of the burial for my grandfather. So we've been at this for like a couple of days now, and I'm just so excited. Everything turned out great. Everyone came out. Everyone is looking so beautiful, so lovely. And I know my grandpa is smiling down in heaven right now because everybody turned out and pulled up for him. So I am excited. I pray that we will all have a cause to celebrate, and we'll all have a good support system. I thank God for my family. I thank God that everyone came from far and near to give Baba a befitting burial. And it's just an awesome time. I'm really speechless. I don't know what to say other than I'm very excited. I'm very happy that Baba lived a great life, and I'm just happy to be part of his descendant. You know, thank you guys so much for coming out too. I've seen you guys for a couple of days now, and you guys have been doing a wonderful job, and I pray that your business will also continue to grow in Jesus' name. Thank you, and I love you all. Thank you.
Are Kamaruddin Ajaodanjuma, past social secretary, Island Club, Ààrẹ Taiwo of Egbaland, Ààrẹ Ìsẹ́yìn Babalaji Akinmorin. I want to talk about our father, the wonderful man. He has lived a good legacy for any human being on this race, and I pray every one of us here can copy him. Papa is a very good man within the community, within his people, and within his family. I pray Almighty Allah, Grandbaba, Al-Jannah Fidaus, may Baba so continue to rest in peace. And to people here, I wish them well. This is a wonderful party, a very good party, and everybody is fine. And I wish everybody safe journey back home. Thank you.
My name is Abisola Olabode. We are here today at the funeral of our father, our late father, Pa Josiah Oladimeji. He was a great man when he was alive. I remember when I was in primary school. He used to drive me then in his old B2 to school and back from school because I was in school with his last daughter and his grandchild, Margaret. So we are here today to celebrate him. He was a glorious man. He was a great man in the community. He was a father to many of us. And we're going to miss him. And today the party has been lit. It has been fun-filled. We've been enjoying ourselves, having lots of fun. And we bless God for his life, and he went up in a glorious exit. Thank you very much.
Yes, my name is Olubode Saidat Adedoyin. We are here for the final burial of Pa Josiah Oladimeji. He's been a wonderful father. In fact, I recall remember when I was in my primary school, how he used to drive up with his car. He's such a wonderful father. Also, he's a very disciplinary man. He doesn't tolerate nonsense. Despite the fact that he doesn't tolerate nonsense, does that mean that it's a bad man? No, he's a very nice man to the core. Even in the community, we all miss him. We will all miss him, definitely. So it has been so fun. Since morning, we all enjoy ourselves. And I wish all the children, all the way from the United States of America, London, I wish them safe trip back home. Thank you very much.
Thank you.